Hi guys, it's Sprout and welcome back to my YouTube. So you may or may not have seen, but there is a Pride update and I will post a screenshot here. Feel free to pause if you want to read it, but the developers released a new item called the Striped Collar, and by default it is rainbow, but you can actually edit it to make it any colors you want. It was, you know, intended for Pride, but I actually kind of appreciate that it is called a striped collar, because I know there's a lot of like children or people who are closeted that might not, you know, be able to like use it if it was called Pride, if that makes sense. But it definitely is a Pride collar, and if you use the advanced method, you can actually see that there, all the stripes are there. There's two lines, or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 total. And you can, for my pan color that I'm using, I think I do two of each color because the flag has three colors. It was pretty easy that way. I haven't tried with the paintbrush tool because the developer said it was kind of difficult. So this is how you do that. And you can easily make any colors, any flags, you know, stuff that you want. I think it's a really cool addition because, I don't know, sometimes it can be like hard to do LGBT like role plays, because I don't want, you know, to obviously force anyone in, you know, like, so this way it might be a little easier to identify other people, I guess, if that makes sense. It's just a cool thing. I'm not very good at talking about Pride stuff because I don't want to say the wrong thing, but I myself have been a part of the community for, I mean, probably over 10 years now. I'm old, if y'all didn't know that. Grandma Sprout. Anyways, let's get back to Elsa looking beautiful. The only downside is if you have any type of neck fur, it does cover up the collar. I believe there's a few neck tufts that don't completely cover it, but like the mane or I think the downward fur do completely cover it, unfortunately. But maybe that'll be fixed. It might be difficult for the developers to do that, which I'm assuming is why they haven't. But here I am, just kind of walking around, and so yeah, this update interrupted my other video with Elsa, so I figured I would continue using her more for this video, and then I immediately asked people on Discord if they wanted to be in a video, because I wanted to show off different flags and different, you know, colorations and stuff like that. So here, this next few clips is just a montage of me doing little solo videos with people from my Discord, which feel free to join. I randomly will at everyone, or I believe we also have a video ping, which I should probably use. I'm not that great at Discord. I have mods to help me, but I'll ping you, and I have a link for my server, pretty much kind of first come, first serve type of deal. Also, if any of these flags are not like 100% correct, I just asked everyone to make the one they wanted to. I wasn't strict, or, you know, like, so if, don't be upset if some of the colors are off or anything like that. I think it was, everyone was like in a rush. I was like, go, 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 because I really want to put out videos as soon as possible for you with the updates, so you guys can just be informed. And because I like being fast, gotta go fast. But the bell is cute, everything is cute. Oh, here's us taking a thumbnail. So thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for being a part, and you guys help me make these videos. It's really cool, this community, and I'm really happy to be a part of it and to be able to make content for you guys. So if you like this video, feel free to subscribe. We're almost at 10,000. I can't believe it. And leave a comment if you like this update. I will see you guys later. Bye.